I don't know if we're allowed to dive in and have a quick look. Matthew McConaughey and his wife Camilla. Matthew, Martin Randall, Sky, F1 Television. It's great, isn't it?
Yes, howdy.
Good stuff. What's going on in your world, in your life at the moment?
Oh, family. Drinkinos, doing good. We're doing a lot of traveling.
Some movies coming up.
I got one coming out called The Gentleman. Directed by Guy Ritchie. It'll be coming out in January. And that's the only thing I have coming out movie-wise. Other than that, doing a lot of writing and hanging with my family.
I heard you had dinner with Lewis last night. Is he in a good frame of mind? The chappy and Alex sitting over there?
He's been wonderful for him, man. He's a great man and a great driver. And I think we could see something really fun and special today, I hope.
Absolutely. Well, good to see you on the grid. So you're obviously cheering for Lewis.
Yes, I am.
Are you fast driver yourself? You drive, what do you drive on the road?
No, I'm not that fast of a driver. I'm actually the guy who leaves a little bit early so I can really take my time. But I have had in that drive from Los Angeles to Texas, I've had a couple sports cars where I made it in 16 hours, and it's usually a 24-hour drive. So I've had my endurance speed test, yeah.
Excellent. I wonder if Lewis will take it steady up to the first corner. So thank you for your time. Thank you for talking to us. We're going to carry on.